In this clip, you'll learn about additional actions you can perform on change entries in the Change Manager palette. The Change Manager palette offers you the ability to add changes to layouts, remove changes from layouts, and to merge two or more changes into a single change. When you have a layout displayed, you can add changes to it from the Change Manager palette. Select the change you wish to add, right-click, and select the Add to Current Layout command from the context menu. The change will be added to the layout's revision history and will be displayed in both the layout's revision history panel and the layout's revision history object. It is also possible to add a change by using the drag and drop technique. Simply select the change you wish to add to the currently displayed layout and drag and drop it into the layout window. The change will become added to the revision history of the currently displayed layout. Similarly, you can remove any change that's added to the currently displayed layout. In the Change Manager palette, select the change you wish to remove from the current layout, right-click, and select the Remove from Current Layout command from the context menu. The change will be removed from the layout's revision history panel and also will not be displayed anymore in the revision history object on the layout. One additional action you can perform on changes is the merging of two or more changes into a single change. In the Change Manager palette, select all changes you wish to merge into one, right-click, and hover over the Merge to This Change command of the context menu. From the appearing list, click the change you wish to merge all changes into. The selected changes will be merged into the single change you clicked. This new change will now have all elements and change markers linked to it that were previously linked to any of the merged changes.